one of my absolutely favorite tracks from the film Sholay. Well, this track was really, really well made, has a lot of instrumentation, especially the bass that the track has. Now, if you are going to be remixing a track or making a mashup of a track, you cannot let those bass frequencies and those instruments actually come in the way of your own electronic arrangement. So what do you need to do? You need to EQ these tracks before we actually go on to making the remix. So after getting the song in timing, you need, the next step is you need to EQ the track. And what we are going to be doing to EQ Mehbooba is just this. If you listen to the track right now, you can hear that bass line with it. What I've just done is I've put an 8 EQ from Ableton Live. It's not a third party EQ. It is from Ableton Live itself. Put it on and just cut out the low frequencies. And then the sound just changes like this. Let's listen to Mehbooba without the EQ. And now let's listen to it with the EQ. Did you notice the difference? All the parts of the song which had those low frequencies are just cut out. Why do we need to cut out those low frequencies? It's because the low frequencies in the mashup are taken care of by our bass line, our kick, and the groove sections of the track. Well, that's about EQing the first step. Step two in your EQing of the track is putting a delay. What does a delay basically do to the track? It'll just give it a slightly more wider feel. You don't have to put the delay really high. I've put a ping pong delay from Ableton Live on Mehbooba. What I've basically done is kept the feedback at 60% and the dry wet signal is just about 25%. So it gives a little bit more of that movement and a broadness on the track. Well, once we are done with that, this is what the final Mehbooba is going to sound like with the EQ and the ping pong delay. Let's listen to it. I'm all set, excited, and ready to start constructing my groove for the Sholay mashup on Mehbooba and the other tracks. So stay tuned to DJ Saketu Unplugged, and the next episode is going to be really, really interesting. Do leave a comment behind if you like the episode which we did right now, or leave a comment on whatever you want to learn in DJing or want to know anything in particular about the DJ industry. Hit like if you like the episode and subscribe to DJ Saketu Unplugged, because we got lots more episodes and tutorials for you like this.